Hi! Hello everyone! Come say hi! Say hi to everyone! Hi Dashpreet! Hi Rohit Navani! How are you guys? Hello! Come on! Where are my likes? There are four people! No one's hitting the like button! Come on! It's not my birthday today! It's not today! No! It's not today, guys! It's on 22nd August! Alright! Hi! Hi Gaurav! Hello! Hi Radhika! Okay, so until everyone joins in, I'm gonna give you guys a Bollywood quiz to guess, alright? Guess the tune and tell me which song or which movie is this. Can you guess which song was this? Can you guess what I'm humming? Can you guess? Till everyone joins in, I thought I'll just throw like a random Bollywood quiz. Hi Komod, you're new on my stream. Yeah, but it's the week. Weekend was okay. I went out for birthday shopping, but I did not find anything. So never mind. And yes, I am gonna talk about dressing style today for different body. Yes, Oshanna Maria. Let's have something like this every time I join. Hi Catherine, how are you doing? Yes, Ranbir Singh. Alright, chalo, how many of us? Just 24, okay, we'll wait for some more and then we start. And guys, keep hitting the likes, keep hitting the hearts, come on. No chalta, we have to stay here till I'm done. Yes, you guys are right. Okay, last. Aurik do? I'll give one more till we have people joining in. I'll give you one more. Hi Anusha, how are you? Hi Mohit. Alright, so till we have 50 people, I'm gonna give you guys one more. I'm gonna hum one more tune and you guys guess. Alright? My birthday is on 22nd August. Okay. Yes, this is a little tough. Thank you, Mohit. Because I was out, I just got home, so I just directly sat the way I was. Alright, next quiz will happen. This is just like random till 50 people join in and then I'm gonna start talking on dressing style. Hitting the heart, please, yes, please keep hitting the heart. That'd be so sweet, thank you. Hi Ashish, how are you doing? Hello, hi Sushri, hi everyone. Aditya, pre-wishes on your birthday. Thank you, no, you guys have to wish me on my birthday. I'll come online for some time, so come wish me and we'll celebrate it together. Alright, I'll see if I can cut the cake and the coach will be binge eating on the cake live. That's okay, yeah, but it's allowed, right? I'm not gonna have sugar-free cake or diet cakes, of course. No, it's not too. No, it was a little difficult. Also, my humming skills are like negative. So, I'm sure it's difficult for you guys to guess. But alright, anyway. We have 64 people joining, so hello everyone, namaste, sastriya kaal, assalamu alaikum, in probably kemcho, other languages that I don't know, shubharam, swagat hai, cake milega, milega, sure, anyway, alright, okay, so welcome everyone, this is Vishakha Sodha, your GOQII health coach. Today we're going to talk about something a little different than health. We're going to talk about dressing style. Birthday nahi hai aaj, people. It's not my birthday today. 22nd August. It's on Wednesday. So wait for it. Alright. So I'm going to talk about different dressing styles. Can you do it again, please? Let's do it later, Kathy. We'll do it in the end, alright? Okay. So I'm going to talk about dressing style for different body types. Now there are body types, which they have named apparently behind fruits. I don't understand. Apple shape, pear shaped, hourglass figure. Frankly, I do not understand any of this because I feel I'm a mix of everything combined. Alright? Yes, I'm a coach and I'm stating that I do not understand the body types. Because I don't find myself like an apple, nor am I pear shaped, nor am I hourglass shaped. What shape I am, I don't know. Alright? I really don't know. So it totally depends on the type of clothes you are picking. I'm not gonna talk about what type of shape you are and how to identify the shape, because I don't believe in that. Till you're happy in the shape you are, you're done. You just started. Just Just be there, stick to it, and you're fine. Just see to it. With that, you're also healthy. Like I keep saying, not only me, but all the coaches on GOQII have only one aim for all of you guys, is being healthy and not losing weight. Concentrate on being healthy, alright? Remove your behind wallpaper. No, Mohit, I'm sorry, I'm gonna keep it. I'm not gonna change my house, alright? Thank you, Vishesh. That's so sweet. Alright. Same, even I don't... Exactly. It's the way they've defined it. How can you just... Look, I mean, look at an apple. How can it ever look like a human body? I don't know. I don't understand. Or a pear, or a banana, or an hourglass. No. I can't. See, exactly. Even I don't... No one understands. No one does. So let's not go the complicated way, right? Like all my sessions are, all my shows are, I'm gonna take you guys through the easy route. Okay? Now, everyone who's short, your raise your hands. Everyone who's short, just give me that hand raise, smiley. Come on, everyone. Girls, guys, whoever. Everyone who's short, quick, raise your hands. I want the hand raise, smiley from everyone. Come on, jaldi. I know everyone will be like finding where is it on the keyboard, but there's a girl or a guy raising a hand like this. Come on, I want everyone to do that because that's how I'm going to start. I'm going to talk about tall... Sorry, I'm going to talk about short people. How can they look slimmer? How can they look a little taller than they are? Dressing has become very difficult nowadays. Old and... Especially when old and your favorite clothes don't fit. I know, but we're not talking about clothes not fitting. Today we're talking about what type of clothes can you pick so that you look the way you want to look and not look short or... Too fat, too tall, too... So I'm just gonna help you decide what type of clothing, what type of prints, can you buy, what type of colors can you buy. Alright, okay. Sushi is short, Deepika Rao is short, Nikhil is short. Kumod, what is... Yeah, you have to find the smiley. Short and cute, Vishal. Oh yeah, even I'm short and cute. High five. Alright, so everyone who's short, okay, concentrate on wearing vertical stripes. Anything that is vertical stripes will make you look tall. The stripes should not be thick, you look fat. The stripes should be thin, vertical, you look tall and slim. Every time you wear black on black, you look slim. Alright, so identify, there are more colors depending on your color tone. Identify these colors, which outfit you look. You know, you must be feeling sometimes, hey, everyone complimented me, I look slim today. You've not lost weight, sir, probably. You are wearing the color that will make you look slim. Alright, so everyone here who's tall, Darshpreet, Vishesh, everyone, all you have to do is concentrate on vertical stripes. Anything in a vertical pattern, not too bold because that'll make you look short and fat. Tiny things, tiny prints, thin linings is something that is perfect for you. Alright? People who are very tall and they don't want to look like extremely tall, you can wear horizontal stripes. It's just ulta for both of you guys. Alright? People who are fat, you guys want to look slim, do not wear tight-fitted clothes. Alright? Wear loose clothes. Seated, you buy at least probably one size bigger. Again, I'm talking about people who still think they're fat, probably they're not or whatever. How about palazzo for short height with little heavy body? That'll make you look fat. But again, have palazzo, which is not very flare. Have normal palazzo, that is fine. Wear a long top with that. That look very good. Okay? Got compliment today. Yeah, so every time you get a compliment, see what color you're wearing, what outfit you're wearing, because even that matters a lot. Alright? Next is if you want to look... What was I saying? Hindi, okay, main Hindi mein bhi baat karungi. Alright, sorry. If you guys, what about people with belly fat? Yeah, so if you have belly fat, see to it, you're not wearing things which are tight from the belly. Alright, so prefer not inserting, prefer not having skin tight tops. If you're buying anything which is skin tight, take two sizes bigger. So I wear small or extra small, but every time I'm wearing a skin tight, I take a medium. Even then, sometimes I look fat in it. Alright, long dresses for short body type. Wear long dresses, but you need heels with them. How to hide the pregnancy tummy? Oh my god, Anusha, why do you want to hide the pregnancy tummy? I would love showing it off. But yeah, just see, not wearing tight clothing. Wear these loose maxi dresses and feel very free and comfortable. loose clothes make you look heftier. No, that's not true. See, if you're wearing tight clothes, it'll give you the exact body shape. Alright, so when, I'm not saying extremely de-elastic, gir raha hai wo type ka nahi, but something which is not sticking to your body and showing the curves that you don't want to show. Yes, I was talking about stripes. So like I said, tall people, if you want to look like normal or short, horizontal stripes. Short people can wear vertical stripes. Apart from that, like I said, everyone has their own color. So every time someone compliments you, you're looking slim, you're looking tall, to see what color you're wearing or what type of outfit you're wearing. My thighs are heavy and upper body is lean, but I'm tall. So what bottom wear will suit me? Okay. So Mansi, shorts and skirts is something will just not suit you. What you can wear is knee length. Anything that is knee length will definitely work. So knee length dresses, your, what do you say, capris, your maxi dresses, all of this will look good. Maxi dresses will hide your thigh fat. Post pregnancy tummy, alright, you can wear maxi dresses. Yeah, those loose kurta style maxi dresses that you have, you can wear that. Hi, interesting topic, but don't you think confidence should depend on an illusion that we create? Of course, Radhika, that was supposed to be my ending note. But like you mentioned, of course, it is all about confidence also. To look slim. Why do you want to look slim? Why don't you want to look the way you are? I'm just saying if you're uncomfortable in showing the curves, see, frankly, how much ever confident you are, alright? I am extremely confident with my body type, like extremely confident. But there are times where, okay, so I have a tire. I'm not saying like I've got the perfect body or something. So I've got this tire, alright? I don't want this to be visible when I'm wearing a crop top. So the trick is, I wear a crop top, but what I'm wearing on the bottoms is not very tight. Because if I'm wearing something tight, the tires will come out. So I'm wearing something niche, which is one size bigger. So it will not bring out my tires, it will show a proper body. So how much ever confident you are, there are times that you will not be that confident or not be that comfortable in something that you're wearing. Alright, yeah, I will tell you guys to be very confident in whatever you're wearing, wear whatever you want, it's fine. But yes, sometimes what you're wearing also makes a lot of difference in your car. Because, you know, sometimes, for example, if you're just wearing a crop top and extremely tight jeans, so all your flaps are like falling out. Will you be comfortable in that? Will you be confident in that? Tell me this. I don't think so. I will not be. Definitely not be. Of course we should be comfortable in what we wear, alright? But I'm just saying, good night, Aradhana. But it'll be lovely if you can just stay with us. I'm going off in 2 minutes, don't worry. What should I wear if I don't have belly fat, but I have thigh fat? You can obviously, Catherine, if you don't have belly fat, please pull off your crop tops. Alright, see, every time you have some fat, cover that and show the other part of the skin. For example, like you have thigh fat, okay? So wear your jeans and wear a crop top, right? Or wear a long skirt with a crop top. So you are showing like you're very confident in your body wearing a crop top, but you're also hiding your fat at the same time, right? Yeah, tires are given on every Indian body, true, but not everyone, I think not most of them don't want to show off their tires. Like I don't want to, but I still wear crop tops, I still wear my skirts, I do, but I just look at the size I'm picking. Formal dressing, yes. So if you are someone who loves in shirting your shirts, there are these bodysuit shirts that go around like a bodysuit. Pick that. Otherwise, black on black will make you look slim. Again, don't take horizontal stripes, take vertical stripes to make you look slim and tall. Apart from that, what else do you want to know? See to it your belt matches your shoes in formal dressing. See to it your blazer. Your blazer does not necessarily have to match with your pants all the time. But if it does, it has a very charming look. Alright, so just try matching your blazer with your pants. But I think that's about it. I think I've covered it all. Any other questions you have, guys? Any other things? Any other question? Or should we call it a day and go off to sleep? Alright, guess the tune before I'm going, okay? Catherine wanted to know. Alright, so this is the tune. Wait. Na 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 na. Guess the tune. Guess the tune. Catherine wanted to know the tune I was humming. Can you guys guess what song I'm humming on? Guess, guess, guess. After you guys guess, I'm gonna sign off. Take care. Love my teeth. Thank you, Catherine. I know, see? The vampire teeth. So this is point. This is outside. This is outside. And these two are pointy. Even Nietzsche have like two pointy teeth. Which dresses look good for tall brown skin men? Anything. Trust me, anything. You're tall, you're brown skin, just carry off anything. You can also carry off pink shorts very well, white shorts, black shorts also, yes, yes. So just tall people, it's so easy to dress tall people. Yeah, you can wear anything. Something on sportswear, yes. Something on sportswear, see to that you're wearing your sportswear and jumping when you're buying it. So just jump and see, because every time you're doing a sport, there's a lot of activity going on. So just wear it, jump and see how comfortable you are. That was tough. 5K hearts, thank you so much. That's so sweet of you guys. Thank you, people. That's tough for any hint. Ting, 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 ting. That's the hint. That's the only hint I'm gonna give. Hi, Aradhna. Hello. Can you guys guess the song? Quick, jaldi, it's bedtime, people. 10:20, you guys are not sleeping. Health conscious people, why are you still up? I know you guys are up for my show, that's so sweet. Please be up, okay? Don't go off. Hint I gave, no? Ting, 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 ting. Doraemon, no. Doraemon is too. Yes, it is Tune Mari Ghanti. Ah, yes, Tune Mari Ghanti. Doraemon is the cutest song. What does it start? Pagal ye pagal ko pagal kar de aaj bhi ye jaaye bhaiya what is Doraemon's song? I don't remember. Shit, I forgot Doraemon's song. Oh my god, Doraemon. I don't remember. I'm gonna go and Google Doraemon's song now. Things I do at 10:30 in the night, which I should have slept. Never mind. For me, Vishakha, for me, what? What? You said something? Sorry, I missed it. Ah, entry. Tune mari entry. Yeah, same thing, same thing. Anyway, guys, chal, I'm gonna go off to sleep. We're gonna do the word game tomorrow. So don't forget to join in. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. But am I missing out on something today? Musical tonight. Yeah, musical. I don't know. Yeah, I just like it. Padani. I forgot Doraemon song. I'm gonna go and hear it. It's okay, Ashutosh. Don't worry. I'll just Google it up. So on that note, I'm gonna go off. Bye bye. Have a good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Sabse pyara. Ha. Sabse pyara. Sabse niyara. Ha ha ha. Sabse pyara. Sabse niyara. Mera Doraemon. Yeah. Thank you, Catherine. Thank you. I still can't remember. Shinchan also, I know. I don't remember any of these songs. I'm gonna go and search. Oh, Bob the Builder. Bob the Builder. Karke dikhayenge. Bob the Builder. Ha, bhai, ha. Phir. Na, 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 na. Daisy ke saath. Lofty aur na, 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 badhaya ha. Yeah, I know. Anyway, this is not the topic for today. Go off to sleep, guys. Kuch bhi bakwas baatein karne lag jaate ho. Chalo, bye, taro. Good night. Remember, good things happen to good people. So keep doing good and good will just happen to you.